That's what came up with the Google search for ice cream microphone. So, yeah.
So, we just got the randomization. This is going to be a one-ring auto. So, it's about to start. Here's the...
I get to auto-commentate now. I mean, not like automatically commentate. Commentate
Three,
on auto.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so our robot deploys everything and picks up one of the wobble goals. And it prepares to launch the rings. 1, 2, all three of them go into the high goal. It drops the wobble goal into position, picks up another ring, picks up another wobble goal, and then it goes to launch the ring. And then, boom, the ring has been launched. And then it drops the wobble goal into position and parks. I think that's a perfect auto.
There. So, a perfect auto. Driver, now that we've had our perfect auto, it's time to transition
three,
into driver period.
2, 1.
So here straight away, our driver moves in front of the ring deployment area and extends our tentacles. These are to block rings to make a pile where we can easily collect from rings, or that we can easily collect from to increase our cycle time. So we just got a cycle of rings in, another cycle of rings in, although we missed one. So we're just gonna go through and collect rings and do cycles. So we just got another cycle, So, yeah, that's, I think, all there is to say here. Cycle. So, we usually get a total of, about 35 rings on average into the high goal during driver. That includes the period and end game where we do get some rings in, although the points don't change for that, for if they're scored in endgame. So it looks like we're 30 seconds till endgame, so we've just got to get a couple more cycles. So there, 20 seconds, 15, 10 seconds till endgame. So, as usual, endgame, we're gonna go for power shots and some of the wobble goals. So here is Seth for endgame.
Hi, I'm Seth with endgame. I think that they're going to get some rings to shoot at the power shots. 1, 2. Oh, 2 out of the 3 power shots were hit, which is actually really good. Okay, one of the wobble goals has made it outside the field, which is actually the goal, which is actually kind of strange. The second wobble goal has made it outside the field. And another cycle made it into the high goal. There is much celebration in our secret lair. 363 is probably the final score, I think. Yeah. So, yeah, that was really good. Logan, is there anything to say about this?
That was a really good run. We had a flawless auto, and we got, it looks like, quite a few cycles. We missed the power shot in endgame, but that's okay, because that's an expected amount of inconsistency. We've only, from what I've seen, missed only one shot in endgame out of our 3 matches, which is really high accuracy. So, I think we're just going to go and I don't know if we're going to swap the battery, but if we do swap the battery,